name of the shop is Cherry Cherry. Initially, I opened it April last year, 2009. Basically, the idea is just a platform for independent artists and illustrators, designers, to showcase their work in a creative, lovely environment. Big variety, lots of different things, greetings cards, stationery, so kind of notebooks, note cards, recipe books, lots of jewellery, homewares stuff, so tea cosies, cushions, lots of different things, oven gloves, aprons, anything really. In terms of jewellery, I've got a local girl called Rosie, got some of her stuff. Emma Ferguson, Lazy Oaf, Julia Pott, Gemma Correll, and Amy Blackwell. She's another really good illustrator who does really amazing prints. I think people are definitely getting more into shopping in independent shops and steering away from the high street. I think they just know that they're going to get something that's different and original. The whole experience really of coming into an independent shop, something that an individual person has created really. Coming in and seeing individual items, handmade bits and pieces, stuff that you don't get anywhere else.